Welcome back, Game Warriors. Today we are going to play Hogwarts Legacy once more again, guys. And in this episode, we are finally going to learn how to unlock a lock. Yeah, guys, you will be remembered that in our previous video, you may have seen some clips where a big locker held on a door. So we cannot open those locker because they say level lock. Means our level is low, that's why we cannot unlock those locker. So in this video, we are now finally going to learn that spell that will teach us how to unlock a locker and how can we enter to a restricted area so that we can do our perfect full mission, guys. And besides that, we are going to do another mission where a goblin, his name is Dick, he will give us some ways to how we can raise beasts. Now what is beast? Beast is like they are Hogwarts animals, guys. These are the kind of animals that only belong to Hogwarts. We can see cat, normal cat, and also some big cat and some other animals that we don't know in the real life, but they are exist in the Hogwarts Legacy game, guys. So we will see how can we catch them and how we can raise them in our farm. So let's see what we will do in this video, guys. So without wasting any time, let's start our video. Welcome back to the Hogwarts Legacy world, guys. Welcome back. Let's start our journey, guys. So beautiful game, very beautiful game. The castle is looking very beautiful, guys. And this is the Hogwarts Legacy, Hogwarts school, guys, of our school. So the environment is looking very beautiful, guys, and I like that. So let's start our missions. Let's see what mission are available in our map. Here is a mission. Let's go. Yeah, we can do the first travel. Let's go, guys. Let's go. I'm always ready to finish our mission, guys. I wish, guys, if I get a chance to live in Hogwarts school, guys, it's very nice. It's literally
handy resource indeed, your field guide.
Okay.
I'm most pleased to be included.
So where are you, Mr.? Where he is? Let me check this one. I need to check the quest. Let's go. So I have tracked it. Now I will follow the track and we will try to find him. Let's go. Where are you? Okay. Let's see here. Wait. So we have to wait here, guys. So let's wait here. Let's see. Okay, so here you are, Mr. Let's talk with you. Talk. Galloway Moon.
Hello again, Mr. Moon.
Oh, I was hoping to see you again, my young friend. Gladwin Moon, Hogwarts caretaker, at your service.
Okay.
First, please allow me to apologize if I seemed a bit unsteady when we last met. I'm afraid I had a rather disconcerting encounter.
No problem.
Although I hear your visit to Hogsmeade was even more eventful than mine.
I suppose you could call it eventful. Yes. I certainly wasn't expecting a troll attack.
Oh, of course not. And from what I understand, the village was lucky you were there. In fact, my recent visit to Hogsmeade is the reason I was hoping to bump into
you. Thank you.
I could use your help with something. Do you see that curious statue over there?
Okay, yes.
Watch what happens when that light changes from day to night.
Okay. What's that going on here? Okay. Okay.
Now, if you wouldn't mind humoring me for a moment, see if you can remove the moon from the statue.
Let's try it, guys. Let's try to remove the moon from this statue. Let's go.
Oh, odd little contraptions, aren't they? It seems the statue vanishes once the moon is removed.
Okay.
Which, incidentally, can only be done at night.
Okay.
Why don't you hold on to that one for now, and I'll explain more as we walk. Ever since that fateful day in the village, those curious statues have begun appearing about the castle.
Okay.
A fair number have been strewn around Hogsmeade.
Okay.
Someone, it seems, is trying to torment me.
Who?
You see, that day in Hogsmeade, I turned a corner and came face to face with a boggart, or shapeshifter, if you will.
Okay.
Which takes the form of whatever scares you most.
Revelio.
This one took the form of a demigod.
A demigod?
Who is demigod?
Yes. Terrifying creature that can see the future.
Okay.
Wholly unnerving. I encountered one when I was a lad in Korea.
Okay.
Terrible experience. Those statues are demigods. The moons, I assume, are an uninspired play on my
name. Okay.
Some jackanapes used a boggart to learn my greatest fear and use it against
me.
I have my suspicion as to the scoundrel or scoundrels responsible. It is my hope that they will slip up and reveal themselves as the statues disappear.
So what will do now?
That is why I need your help in removing the statues. So,
why me? Yes.
A couple of reasons, frankly. First, your daring do against those trolls in Hogsmeade has gained you a reputation for fearlessness.
Thank you, man.
Second, as macabre and hideous as a demiguise is, most would find my fear of them unwarranted.
Okay.
You, however, have seen how they affect me. I'm at my wit's end, young friend. I simply can't bring myself to go near them.
Okay.
In fact, I know of two statues right here in the faculty tower. Perhaps you could start simply by removing them so I can go about my evening duties.
Let's do it. I would be happy for to help. I don't want to get in trouble. What's in it for me? Okay.
I'd be glad to help you, Mr. Moon.
Oh, I knew I could count on you. First, you know how to cast a disillusionment charm, correct? You'll want to do that before wandering the tower at night.
Teach me!
Next, you'll notice that the door is locked. However will you get in? Alohomora, that's how.
But what about curfew?
Curfew? Oh, tosh!
Okay.
I sense you're a bit like me when I was your age. Oh, the school was my oyster. And I took advantage of it. Oh, everyone loved me for it. Oh, those were the days.
Hey.
Now, you'll find one statue in the prefect's bathroom and the other in the hospital wing. Good luck. Oh, and thank you.
Okay, let's go. Alohomora. Let's go, guys. Okay, let's go. Alohomora. Let's go. Maybe I have learned. Approach and enter it with the lock to cast the unlocking charm Alohomora. Let's do it, guys. Where is the Alohomora? Where are you? Where is it? Hey, man, what the heck? Where is that Alohomora, man? Huh? Fuck it. Where is Alohomora? What the fuck? It's a reparo. Love yourself. What the heck, man? Abracadabra. What the heck? Where is Alohomora, man? This one is Evanescence. Okay. Conjuring the spell. I'm gonna sleep. Okay. 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 I think that Alohomora is like that. We have to go to that side.
Alohomora.
Okay, now I've understood. Use QE. QE and AD to move the sparks and rotate the dials until both corresponding gears are activated to release the lock. How to do it? Use Q and E and A to move the sparks and rotate the dials until both corresponding gears are activated to release the lock. How to do it, guys? Okay, that's how it's done. Now I've understood, guys.
Well done! You're in! Remember, use a disillusionment charm so no one claps eyes on you. This is a restricted area of the castle, after all.
Okay, so let's do it. Let's go. Let's go! Let's go. Casting reveal your evil's authority figures. An enemy locations allow you to scout ahead and remain undetected. Casting Revelio reveals authority figures and enemy locations allowing you to scout ahead and okay.
Revelio.
There are those fucking bitches. Now I can see them. Go there, bitch.
Revelio.
Oh, he's there.
How are your students getting along this year?
Rather poorly.
Who is there? Professor Shaw.
Is that so?
We're raising a generation of coddled cape flappers that can scarcely tell the difference between us.
Let's go.
This must be the prefect's bathroom. Hello, Homura.
Let's go, maybe I did it. Yes.
They're saying that Ranrock's loyalists are preparing for a rebellion. Stirring up trouble. Perhaps Ranrock and his lot wouldn't be so combative if the Ministry would allow them to have wands.
What the fuck, where are you coming here, bro?
I don't think that's what that class is for. How dare you speak to a prefect that way?
Revelio.
That's it. If he helps me. Cast Revelio to find you. It won't.
Who the fuck are you to cast me? Fucking bitch.
I can't call you up to the headmaster's office.
Okay. Try again. Why? Headmaster Duffy's fucking bitch. Let's try again, guys. Who's can do it? Oh, from the beginning. What the fuck?
I have a few questions about the demigod statues.
Just hearing the name sends chills down my spine.
Okay.
Oh, very well. If you must.
I have nothing more to ask.
Come and see me once you've found the two moons.
Okay.
We are fortunate to have a student brave enough to eradicate the demigod's figurine.
Shut your mouth, man.
Revelio.
Is anyone there? Maybe not. Let's go.
Revelio.
No one is there. Let's go. Why things are restricted for us, guys? I can't understand. Let's go. Let's go. I can do it, guys.
What are you up to now?
Three professors are there, no problem.
Not at the moment, no. Plenty of other perils and pitfalls to send them my way, though. Well, I suppose I should begin my round. I suppose Professor Black knows best, but the students are terribly disappointed about Quidditch being cancelled.
I had planned to bet a few galleons on...
Guys, this one is not that easy. But we can do it. No problem. Let's go. Let's do it again. No problem. We can do it. Go. Let's go. Why these things are restricted for us, guys? I can understand. Maybe we are 50, that's why. We can go.
You can't imagine how we...
I had planned to bet a few galleons on Hufflepuff this season.
Hufflepuff? What, Ravenclaw?
Ravenclaw would not have been that. Not this year, anyway.
Let's go.
I'm partial to Hufflepuff.
Let's go.
Revelio.
Oh shit, man. Let's go. I can do it, man. Let's go. Let's go. We have did it, guys.
Hello, Mr. Moon. I have the moons you asked me to collect.
Oh, goodness. You're as fearless as I'd hoped. An excellent start.
Okay.
If we can collect more, it may shed some light on who's behind all this. Of course, I first suspected Peeves. He drove the previous caretaker, Rancorous Carp, to an early retirement with his intolerable buffoonery.
Okay.
But that does not explain the boggart in Hogsmeade, does it? No. I am determined, with your help, to discover the identity of my tormentor.
I'd be glad to help.
It's definitely intriguing. I'd like to help you solve this mystery.
You, my friend, are a gentle person and a scholar, and I have something to offer in exchange for your assistance. Now, remember, the moons are only retrievable at night. Thus, I encourage you to use a disillusionment when necessary.
I'll keep looking.
Understood. I shall keep an eye out.
I appreciate that.
Maybe our quest has been completed or what?
Oh, and I knew you were the one to ask for help. Keep at it so we can solve this mystery.
Let's go. The caretaker's lunar demand. Let's go, guys. So we have did it. Let's go. Let's see more quests. What to do now? So we have did it, guys. Now I don't know what to do here, but let's go. It was very good thing for us to do it. So new quest appeared, and now they are locked, motherfucking bitch. The man behind the moons. Return the Vegas moons to Gladwin Moon. Let me see. Mr. Moon will teach me more advanced form of Alhambra once I find all the debris in stages. I should search Hogwarts Oxford and any harmless of the stages. I can only collect the moons from the statues at night. So wait up for me, I need to see something here. The astronomy wing. Dick wants to teach me how to use the knapsack to rescue magical beast. Check in with Dick. Rewards. Okay, check in with Dick. So, oh man. I'll teach how to use the knapsack to rescue magical beast. Okay, I will do it later. But let's do the Mr. One. Let's go. Where are you, Mr. Moon? The man behind the moons. Let's go.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demigod statues?
I identified some moons for you.
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, thank you. The fewer of these statues I see, the better. You keep your eye out for others, and I'll teach you more about Alhambra.
Okay.
I'll keep an eye out for more demigod statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
You are to be commended for your bravery and valor.
Okay.
Especially since they can only be collected at night.
So where should we find more moons? Well, we can find more moons, man.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demigod statues?
I'm sorry to say I haven't found any more.
Oh, how unfortunate. I was hoping you'd found them and remove those blasted moons.
I'll keep an eye out for more demigod statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
You are to be commended.
Okay, I understood, okay.
Especially since they can only be collected at night.
So where should find the moons? Okay, let's see the quest. I need to progress in my studies before meeting Sebastian. This at home in Velcroft. Required level 15. Now how can I increase my level 15? How much level is going on now? 14. Okay, so I can go to 15, no problem. Let's do a side quest, guys. What shall you say? Reach level 15. Reach level 15. Okay, so let's see. Any side quest, man? Yes, the man behind the moons. Guys, finally we are in now level 15, guys. Finally, I have to do so much hard work, so much struggle. I have to finish so many assignments, so many side quests to complete to level 15 so that I can do my main quest, guys. So now we are in level 15. Now let's start our main quest. Let's go. So we will now go to the room of requirement. Let's go. Because Dick is not the Dick, D double E K Dick. He is waiting for us to do something. So let's do it. Move, man. Oh, first of all, I need to change my this Julia. So let's go here. And I don't need this thing. Shut up, man. Everything is okay. Okay, everything is looking very nice. No need. Let's go. Okay, now it will be enough for us. Let's go. Okay, so now we are in good. Let's go. Where is it? Let's do it. Where are you? Okay, the room of requirement. Enter. The room of requirement. Enter, guys. Let's go. We need this room, guys. And now let's see what D.E.K. Here, you can see that this person, yeah.
Deke. Ah, Deke is so happy to see you. And Deke noticed this bag in the room the other day. You must need it to help with your schoolwork.
Yes.
Deke has seen one of these before. Deke calls it a knapsack.
Very nice. Oh, man. What the heck is that?
Perfect for gathering and transporting beasts. Pleasant little breeze.
I have been thinking about something Professor Howen said in Beasts class, that I should study as many beasts as I can on my own time. She also mentioned that poachers have been active in the area. So, perhaps the beasts will be safer with us than out on their own.
Precisely what Deke was thinking. You see, the room knew exactly what you needed. And luckily, Deke can show you how to best use the knapsack and where.
Okay, show it first.
Come along then. Our first stop will be beyond the castle grounds. We can leave now, or you can come and find Deke when you're ready to go.
So, what do you say?
I'm ready to learn how to use the knapsack.
Perfect! Deke loves an outing.
Let's do it! Do it, guys, do it. I'm always ready to do these types of quest guide. I have to do so many side quests, so many assignments to complete those levels, and now we are going to do these types of thing, guys. So I will try my best before... Okay, no problem. Let's see. So we are... Where? Okay, it's looking very nice. I don't know where we are, but let's see. Deke is... Follow Deke, let's go.
A nasty poacher. Deke hated working for him. He did horrible things to beautiful beasts.
Okay, Deke.
It was during those days that Deke first saw a knapsack. It'll be nice to see one used for good.
Lots of puff skin here. What they are doing here, man?
We have arrived. Deke enjoys coming here to watch the beasts, especially the puffle of puff skins nearby.
Okay.
It will be nice to keep them safe. All you will need to do is get close, direct the open knapsack toward the puff skein, and in it'll go. All right.
All right, let's do it. Come on.
No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm.
Revelio.
Let's go.
You got one.
I managed to rescue a puffskein.
You can rescue as many as the knapsack will hold. Poachers capture puff skeins and, well, Deke isn't sure what they do with them. Deke is certain they will be safer with you. Now, not all beasts will be as simple to rescue as a puff skein. Deke suggests you next find a beast that can fly. A job and all.
Okay.
All right. Where would I find one?
Deke knows of some to the west, nesting in a large tree overlooking Hogwarts. But we must be careful. Deke has seen poachers in the area recently. Deke will meet you there whenever you're ready.
I'm ready. Let's do it now. So, let's go. Let's go. Let's do it. Meet Deke near the Jobrok Knoll habitat. No problem. Let's do it. Go. Here is the dig. Let's go, dig.
Hello, Deke. Shall we continue?
Oh, good. Deke was worried about you. What with all the poachers in
the area? No problem, let's do it.
Perhaps we should work quickly.
The Jobbernauls are just here in this large tree.
Deeg, what a good name helpful, is that.
Deeg has
it would be very fun, guys, if he, his name is D-I-C-K, but now his name is D-W-E-K-A.
Then I shall go and rescue a Jobbernaul. Good luck. Deeg will be waiting.
So... Come on!
Professor Howard will never believe this.
Let's go.
I rescued a Jobbernaul. Deeg hopes your Jobbernaul finds the knapsack nice and cozy. Poachers want them for their feathers and are not kind when they gather
no
them.
No problem.
Are there any other beasts nearby?
Just one that Deeg knows of, a herd of moon calves. They live in a clearing of trees up this footpath.
Okay.
Deeg will see you there.
Let's go. Let's go. Meet Deeg near the moon calf habitat. Let's go. Where is that?
Hello, Deeg. Is this the clearing you mentioned?
It is. Moon calves gather near the large tree with the spiral pattern in front, but only under the light of the moon. So, unfortunately, unless you have a way to hasten
no
time,
problem.
You might sometimes have to wait until nightfall to see them.
Okay.
I shall go and find a moon calf then.
Deeg will be waiting for your return.
You can advance time by accessing the map and pressing F. So wait for where we are now literally. So we are here, no problem. Let's open the map and advance the time, let's go. Now it will be night maybe. Yes, now it's night. Let's go.
Confringo! Now, I'm only trying to help. No, you don't.
Let's go! We have did it!
There. I'm not going to hurt you. It was a bit trickier than the others, but I have a moon calf now.
Another beast, safe and sound. Shame we didn't see the moon calves dancing. It's a marvelous
sight. How can we do that?
Deeg supposes you're finished here. He'll be able to rescue many more beasts, but for now, let's bring the ones you've gathered back
let's
to the
go.
Room. All right. Deeg will meet you back in the room whenever you're
okay.
ready.
Okay. So let's go to the room, guys.
Incendio.
Let's go. We can do it. Let's go. Oh, I can do fast travel. Why am I doing flying? Okay, no problem. I can enjoy the flight. Let's go. Let's see what we can do here. Let's go. Let's go. No problem. Put some on the map. And... let's go. I'm always ready to do this day. To do these steps of thinking, yes, okay? So it's very nice to do it. Let's go! I have come in. Deeg.
There you are. Now, we need to show the beast you rescued, then
let's
you...
go, let's do it. How can we do it, man?
But, not enough room to let them out here. Imagine all those beasts running amok. That wouldn't do at all.
Let's go. So we have to make a house for them.
Perhaps if you focus on what your beasts need, the room will
provide. Let's focus on it, guys. How to focus on this? Let's do it. Did you focus? Oh, what's that?
What exactly did you think of?
What's that? What's that, man? Oh!
Heavens!
Oh man!
You've done it! But what is it? Deke isn't sure. Only one way to find out.
Oh man!
Meet you inside when you're ready.
I'm always ready for that, man. Let's go.
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
Never mind.
Actually, perhaps another time.
Okay. So where we are now? Oh. Where are we?
Look at this. It's amazing.
Another world.
Where are we, Deke? It seems to be a place for your beasts to live, a vivarium of some sort.
Okay.
Oh, your beasts will be quite comfortable here. They'll live healthy, safe lives. Perhaps you want to release them. Let them see their new home.
Let's see. Hey, try to open the door, okay? Select a beast from the inventory to add. Beasts can be rescued in the Highlands. Let's see, we have did it. Okay, Another one. Wow.
Deke thinks the vivarium will be a fitting new home for your beasts.
Indeed. I only hope we'll have enough space for all of them.
Deke hopes so too. But if you do run out of room, Madam Peck at Brood and Peck in Hogsmeade will help to find safe homes for them.
Any beasts that the room can't hold?
Yes, she's well known for helping to care for beasts in need, and she'll give you a fair price.
How
for
can
them.
We do that?
Speaking of care, beasts that are well fed and groomed will provide you with valuable magical materials, such as puffskein hair, for example. If you gather some magical materials from your beasts, Deke can show you how to use
them. Let's do it.
Very well. I shall let you know when I have some.
Okay. When magical beasts are nurtured, they provide materials with magical properties. Your beast feed and beast petting brush are some of the ways to nurture your beast. Step T and then hover over. Okay, so. Let's do it.
Deke thinks you are doing good work here.
Where's another one? How can we interact with man? Let's collect your one.
I've collected some magical materials, Deke.
Now Deke can show you how to use them. First, you'll need to use this spellcraft to conjure an enchanted loom.
An enchanted loom?
Yes.
Exactly. It will allow you to use your magical materials to weave magic into the very threads of your clothing. making your clothing more useful in a variety of ways. Why don't you try it? Deke thinks you'll be impressed with what the loom can do.
I'll go and experiment with the loom now.
Excite the Vivrium, let's go. Okay. Conjure an enchanted room. Wow. This one looks very nice, guys. So, where is my... Conjure an enchanted room. Man, where is enchanted? Oh wow, what the hell is that? Okay, let's add some color, guys. Okay. Okay, which one should we take, guys? Let's take this one. Add a trait to an item of clothing. Gear fixtures on one primary offense or defense stat by default. Magic materials can be used with loom to add and upgrade a secondary stat or apply traits to your gear. Multiple small upgrades can yield a meaningful boost in combat power. New bits can be rescued at beast dance or unlocked in quest. New trait recipes can be collected in bandit camps. So what should we do now? So let's do this one. Add a trait to an item of clothing. I should try using the engine room to add magical properties to my clothing. Let me see which one should we do. Wait a minute. Let's go.
That came out nicely. I should show Deke.
Hey, Deke.
I used the enchanted loom, Deke.
Wonderful.
Will I be able to weave even more powerful magic into my clothing with the loom?
You will, by rescuing even more powerful
things. Thank you.
For now, however, Deke suggests you explore the vivarium and get to know the beast you've already rescued.
Can I use the loom to enhance any item of clothing?
The loom will only enhance clothing of a certain quality. Deke suspects you'll find more valuable clothing as you explore. Deke also knows that some of the shops in Hogsmeade can provide you with a variety of clothing for you to enhance.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Deke.
Thank you for your help, Deke.
Oh! Finally, guys.
Finally, I have did it. Finally, I have did it. Man. I couldn't believe, guys, I have did it. I have did it. Man, let's see the next quest. I promise every student I would meet him. Felcroft, he hosts meeting, a new student will bring some cheer to his sister. And but there's something obvious happening in the Felcroft. Meet every student in Felcroft. Yeah, we will see. We will do this mission in our next video, guys. So for today, that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoy this video, guys. If you guys enjoy this video, give a like, share, subscribe to my channel, guys, because it will immensely help my channel to grow more further, guys, so that I can reach 1,000 subscribers and earn money. While earning money, I can bring you more amazing, beautiful masterpiece games like Spider-Man RDA 2 that I have covered in my this channel. You can share RDA 2 playlist to your friends so that they can enjoy their whole vacation if they hasn't go to the school yet. So I hope you will accept my request and be respectful and support to my channel. So without wasting any time, see you in the next video.